Alright guys, I'm going to show you how to do a mini coupe tire pressure monitor reset. You can see right here when you start your car, you have this yellow thing on this dash thing right here. So first of all guys, you have to make sure all your tires are filled to pressure, required pressure, which is 35, as you've seen on that chart right there. So you make sure all the tires are filled up correctly. And then guys, once that is done, you come back to the car, and then once you're in here guys, you do it will not go automatically, so down next to your handbrake, next to the handbrake on the passenger side, just down right here, there is a tire pressure monitor reset button. So you just have to press it for 10 seconds. Show you guys how to do it, just keep watching it. So once you press that guys, this light will go off. You just watch it, just keep watching it, it just disappear by itself. If the pressure is correctly filled to the required standard, it should go off. There you go, the light is off. I hope this helps you out.